Dr. Emily Thomas was part of Poll Veterinary Animal Clinic and the incredible Dr.Poll till last year. This news shocked all the fans of the incredible Dr.Poll. To know what the 35-year-old veterinarian and her family doing these days, stick with this video till the end. A mother of three children, despite being busy on her work, she regularly posts on her Instagram and Twitter accounts. She had gained a lot of fans in her 4 years on the show and likes to update animal lover on her family and professional life. She has recently posted about her love to Saint Bernard. Who needs a fan blowing on you after a 95 degree when you have a big fluffy obsessive clingy hashtag Saint Bernard painting his hot breath in your face? All after this, she also keeps a regular and entertaining blog. In her blog, This Little Light in 2019, and talks about everything from meeting her husband, Tony of 13 years, to their marital struggles, to the veterinary life. Times post on the blog and did so some time before to share about something nearly everyone in the nation can commiserate with COVID-19. What is Dr. Emily doing now? Tony and Dr. Emily moved to Virginia, where she is now working at a veterinary practice with what sounds like saner hours than what she'd been working at Dr. Poll's practice. Shockingly, it appears that Dr. Emily needed to find a second line of work to proceed with contract installment on the couple's house back in Michigan. They would have liked to have it sold before they moved, however, it appears to have not occurred at this point. Tony and his guest blog noting some of the similarities between the practice they are both working at and Dr. Poll's, not limited in the enjoyment of outdoor work Virginia has to offer us. Tony here again in his blog, we are both happy in new job. We are working together at the same veterinary clinic. Also, he said that Emily is one among nice doctor working here and the main thing is she is not as stressed or need to work more as she was in Michigan. Their clinic is more manageable.
Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit that bell icon to never miss an update.